Hello students, welcome back to my channel Maths World. In this video we are starting with the practice set of chapter 1 geometrical constructions. Here we have first question: draw line segments of the length given below and draw their perpendicular bisectors. That means we have to draw the line segments and then we have to draw the perpendicular bisector. Now here is the first question. The length 5.3 is given. So first of all, make a line segments of the length 5.3. Just name it as A, B, 5.3 centimeter. How to draw the perpendicular bisectors? We already learned in the previous videos. Take more than half distance. Make an arc above the line, below the line. Again with the same distance, make an arc above the line, below the line, so that the arcs is going to be intersect to each other. So here we can see the point of intersections. Okay, now join this point of intersections. After joining the point of intersection, we get the perpendicular bisector of a line segment AB. Okay, next, first we draw the line segment of 3.8 centimeter. 3.8 centimeter. Take more than half distance. More than half distance, make an arc above the line, below the line, with the same distance, above the line, below the line. Now here we get two point of intersections. Two point of intersections. Join these two points. We get the perpendicular bisector of the line segment 3.8 centimeter. Next is question number 2, 6.7 centimeter. First we draw the segment of length 6.7 centimeter. Let name it as PQ. Now with the help of the compass, take more than half distance. Make an arc above the line, then below the line with the same distance. Okay, now we get to point of intersections. After getting point of intersection, join this both the points. Here we get the perpendicular bisector of the line segment 6.7 centimeter. Now next question is, draw an angle of the measures given below and draw an angle bisector. That means we have to draw the angles. The measures is given here and then we have to draw the angle bisector. So first is given as 105 degree. So make a line. Make an angle of 105 degree. 105. Okay. Then how to draw the angle bisectors? Put a compass. First name it, name the angle. Let us name it as ABC. Measure of angle is 105 degrees. Okay, now keep the point at vertex B. Make an arc on the side on the ray AB and ray BC. Here this arcs is making a point of intersection on the side AB and the side BC. So putting the point compass at this point, extend this distance, make an arc over here with the same distance, make an arc like this. Okay, here we get again a point of intersection. Now join the vertex B and this point of intersection. Here we get the angle bisector of angle ABC. Let us name it as BD. So ray BD is the angle bisector of angle ABC. Next is given as 55 degree. So let first make an angle of 55 degree. Make a line. Make an angle of 55 degree. Line starts from here. So we will start counting from this 0. 0 to 55 over here, 55 degree. Let us name it as PQR. Write down the measurement 55 degree. Same procedure. Pick a small distance. Okay. Put a compass at a vertex Q. Make an arc on the side PQ and QR. Extend the distance. Put a compass over here. Make an arc. Here we get again a point of intersection. Join this vertex Q and the point of intersection. That is, we get the angle bisector of angle PQR. Let us name it as QS. Okay. How to draw the angle bisector? Again, take another example. Angle of measure 90 degree. First of all, make an angle. Measurement is given as 90 degree. 0 to 90. Then write down the measurement 90 degree. Name it as LMN. Okay. Now how to draw the angle bisector? Take any distance, small distance. Keep this point at vertex M. Make an arc on the side LM and the MN. Increase the distance. Keep this point at this point of intersection. Make an arc with the same distance. Make an arc. We get point of intersection. This is the angle bisector of angle LMN. Let us name it as MO. So RMO is the angle bisector of angle LMN. Now next question. Question number 3. Draw an obtuse angle triangle and right angle triangle. Find the point of concurrence and a point of concurrence of the angle bisectors of each triangle. Where do the point of concurrence lie? Matlab, what we have to do exactly? We have to draw one obtuse angle triangle and one right angle triangle, and we have to bisect all the angles of a triangles, and then we have to verify whether the point of concurrence will be lie. Now first of all, learn what is mean by obtuse angle triangle. A triangle in which one angle is obtuse angle is known as obtuse angle triangle. What is mean by right angle triangle? A triangle in which one angle is of 90 degree is called as the right angle triangle. That is the right angle triangle. Now first we draw one obtuse angle triangle and to verify whether the point of concurrence will lie. Okay, this is the obtuse angle triangle. Let us name it as ABC. Now draw the angle bisectors of all the angles of triangle ABC. First angle C. First we draw the obtuse angle triangle in which one angle is of obtuse angle. Now how to bisect each angle? We know. First we bisect angle C. Take a small distance. Draw the angle bisectors. Here we get the angle bisector of angle C. Next angle B. Increase the distance to get point of intersection. Here we get a point of intersection. That is the angle bisector of angle B. Then angle A. Increase the distance. That is the angle bisector of angle A. After drawing the angle bisectors of all the angles, the point of concurrence. The question is, where do the point of concurrence lie? So after observing, after drawing this figure, what we observe exactly? The point of concurrence is lie inside the triangle. So here we'll write the point of concurrence of an obtuse angle triangle will lie inside the triangle. Next, we have a right angle triangle. We make one right angle triangle over here. We have to bisect all the angles of a triangle and to verify that where the point of concurrence will lie. First, we take angle R. Here we get the angle bisector of angle R. Let us draw this angle bisector. Next is the angle Q. Take a small distance. Increase the distance. Here we get the angle bisector of angle Q. Let us draw this angle bisector and then angle P. Increase the distance. Here we get the angle bisector of angle P. So after observing, after drawing angle bisector of all the angles of a right angle triangle, what we observe, where the point of concurrence will lie? The point of concurrence of all the angles of a right angle triangle will lie inside the triangle. So write down over here, the point of concurrence lie inside the triangle. Okay, here we have the fifth question. Maithili, Shaila and Ajay live in their different places in this city. A toy shop is equidistant from the three houses. Which geometrical construction should be used to represent this, and explain your answer. That means there is one toy shop. From this toy shop, Maithili, Shaila and Ajay's house are at equidistant. So we have to write which geometrical construction should be used to represent this and explain your, we have to explain our answer. So the something question is something like this. This is the toy shop. Okay. Now, this is the Maithili's home. This is the Shaila's home. And this is the Ajay's home. Maithili's home is equidistant from the toy shop. So whatever this distance, this will be equal to this one. This will be equal to this. Okay, now which geometrical construction should be used to represent this? Okay, now if I join all the three points, we get one triangle. That means here we can write from points M, A and S, a triangle is formed. After joining the three points M, A, S, what we get? A triangle. So here we can write triangle is formed. Next, toy shop is equidistant from the Maithili, Shaila and Ajay's house, that is from point M, S and A. That means draw perpendicular bisector of sides MS, SA and AM. The point of concurrence of all the perpendicular bisector will show the exact location of toy shop. That means if you draw the angle bisector, if you draw the perpendicular bisector of this side, again perpendicular bisector of this side and perpendicular bisector of side AS, we get the point of concurrence, that is the exact location of toy shop, and that is the geometrical explanation. That's all for today's video. If you like my video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.